was so amazing to me was that I could give them my allowance money on the animals, but I could not play with them because there was a schedule we had to follow. If you did not follow his schedule, you were not a part of it. My schedule was different from his because he was always organized. He would always organize things. Even when we were young, I remember he was always the main person in the neighborhood you go to if you wanted to know something, just the way you all talk about it now. It's like when we were young. I remember when I was 7, he was 10. He gave this little party. Always gave parties. Even at 10 years old. So he gave this party up in our parents' backyard. So a couple of hours before the party started, we always had to organize and decorate. You know, as a kid, I'm like, decorate. I didn't want to decorate, so we had to decorate. So, you know, we fix the backyard up, make everything look all pretty and stuff. And so it was time for kids to come in. You have to come in order. My brother still had this concession about being organized. I love him to death, but he had to be organized. When I was going through breast cancer, when I first went out about it, I could not get it together. So I called him. I knew to call him because he always had words for me. So I called him and said, stop it. Stop it. You're not the first and you're not the last who's going to have breast cancer. Get over it. It's going to be okay. God's going to take you through this. It's the best storm that you're going through right now. But it's going to be okay. And at that moment, I just thought, okay, but okay. When does somebody have breast cancer? You know, what am I supposed to do? Don't worry about it. It's a storm. It will pass through. My brother always had words for you. He always had words for you. I remember when Ashley was going through teenagers, he would call me and say, you know, Ashley's not speaking to me today. I'm like, okay. But you know, he was always a chasing Ashley. They're so different. Chasing so laid back. And, you know, Ashley, this dude. I mean, you know what? Ashley sounds just like you. But he always says this. Yeah, Ashley's not speaking to me today. I don't know what that meant to her. But I was like, Chase is so laid back. You can talk to Chase. So you can talk to Chase. But Ashley! Chase.